Gilmore School of Music. As a courtesy to the performers and those around you, please turn off all electronic devices. Please do not use flash photography. In case of an emergency, please note that there are three exits, including the lobby doors behind you and a stairwell on the stage to your right. We hope you enjoy the program.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. geez, for trombone and piano, that sounded a little too hard. So I actually went ahead and said, no, thank you. And then they kept coming back. And, you know, we did a back and forth for about 3 times. And, you know, I started thinking, well, yeah, maybe I guess at some point I wanted to write a piece for trombone and piano. This doesn't seem like the right time, but maybe I'll give it a try. Just give me 1 year to write this piece. And so then I started thinking about what I would like to write about. And right around that time, you know, I really like nature and gardening. And right around that time, there was a baby mourning dove that fell out of a nest into our backyard. And this thing is adorable. I like mourning doves anyway, but this thing was really cute. And I tried to feed him, he wouldn't move, he wouldn't eat, and I started thinking, oh, this baby bird's gonna die. And then the next day, his mom shows up and starts sitting next to him. And there was a storm that happened for a few days, and even in the middle of the storm, the mom dove was with the baby dove for 3 whole days. And at the end of it, both of them flew away. And it's just a little incident, but it really, you know, I was very, you know, captivated by this incident. And I wanted to write a piece about this little incident and the, you know, encouragement and the love from the mama bird. A little fun fact about this piece is, you know, I asked to have a whole year to write this piece, but I actually wrote most of it in an airplane from a flight from Tokyo to Chicago in 13 hours. So, anyway, I hope you enjoy this piece, this little piece called Morning Dove.
Thank you.
commissioned by Brian Hecht, who plays trombone at the Dallas Symphony, and that is commissioned in 2020 in memory of his mother. It's based on a wind chime that he gave her, which she really loved, and you'll hear some metallic sounds like a wind chime from the piano, and then you'll hear a lot of E pentatonic scales because the wind chime was kind of based on a E pentatonic scale. So this piece is about how every time there is a breeze that comes through and rings that wind chime, when Felix Mendelssohn was the music director. Back in the day, there was a famous trombone soloist. His name was Carl Kisser, and he originally commissioned a concerto to Mendelssohn, but then Mendelssohn told him he was too busy, so he gave his task to his concertmaster, Ferdinand David. So it was premiered in 1837 at the Leipzig Gewandhaus Orchestra with Felix Mendelssohn conducting it. The concerto has three movements, and the second movement is a funeral march. David liked the second movement so much that he actually had it arranged for violin and orchestra, and he had it played at his funeral. So he really liked it. So we often wonder, what if Mendelssohn wrote the trombone concerto? But I think it turned out pretty well as it is. So I hope that maybe, you know, it's a piece that's often played, but maybe I can, you know, maybe there's a fresh take for this. So I hope you enjoy this major trombone piece, and thank you so much again for coming to this recital, and I hope you enjoy this.
Thank you. Thank you. you.